Look at this, everybody. The great American pastime, a picnic with all the food. You just eat and eat and eat till you can't eat no more. Eat till you get sick. America, Joey Knight here, vice presidential candidate for the 2012 election. And I'm here to tell you, when you vote for Joey Knight, you, as you feel like I do, I will institute a new rule. The new rule, no fat chicks. That's right, if you're anything like me, you're sick of seeing a big fat chick shaking it on the beach. We don't want that, sister. So as soon as you gain too many LBs, you're on a plane out of here. We'll send you to Mexico, Alaska, somewhere where they don't mind them a little hefty. But not in Jomerica, baby, not in Jomerica. There'll be no more of this stuff. When I'm running this place, that's right, you guys are all right, you're cool. You guys eat up, that's all right, I don't worry about the dudes. Dudes can eat up all they want. Hey there, getting a little heavy there, sister.
What?
It's time for you to get a plane ticket out of here.
I'm enjoying my fun.
For this chick to...
What?
Where's the dart so they won't see all this? Get her a plane ticket out of here.
No more.
We're almost out of here, that's right. Joey Knight, as American, as cherry pie.
Joey, it's supposed to be apple pie.
Apple pie?
Cherry pie now, it's cherry pie.
Who the hell would eat apple pie? That's disgusting. When Joey Knight's in office, we're changing it to American as cherry pie. Because cherry pie is delicious. Eat up, boys. All right, 2012.
Mmm, smells good.
Okay.
Vote for Joey Knight for vice president. Oh, what's the other words? I don't even know the other words for that song.